Hi guys, this is Ian, and in today's video tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to play the song Mr. Brightside by The Killers. Now, in this version of the song, we're going to be playing it in the key of G, and we're going to be using 5 main chords. And these chords are G major, G slash F sharp, C major, E minor, and D major. Alright? And the chord which I mentioned just now, G slash F sharp, it's very similar to the G chord, and if this is G major, G slash F sharp is basically you move this finger up and you take this finger off. So normally you would do that for G major. G slash F sharp would be like that. Okay, and that's how it would sound. Alright, and basically the way we're going to do this is I'll run you through the song once just to show you what it sounds like and how it should be played when you're using these chords, and after that what I'll do is I'll go through each section of the song and break it down so you can better understand how the chord changes happen and also how some of the strumming happens, alright? So just before I get started, I'd like to apologize if I make any mistakes with the singing or in some parts of the song. It happens sometimes, and I hope it doesn't disrupt the lesson. But anyway, what I'm going to do now is I'll go through the song, and after that I'll step through it with you, so it'll help you get through the song. So anyway, to get started with the song, what you want to do is you want to play a loop of G slash F sharp and C, alright? And you'll go like this. So that's basically how the song would go if you were using those chords. And from here, what I'm going to do is I'll step through the song with each section just to give you a better understanding of how the chord changes are happening. So we'll start with the intro and the verse. The intro and the verse follow basically the same chord progression, which is G major, G slash F sharp, and C. Alright, so as you were seeing just now, it's like
coming out of my cage, I've been doing just fine. Gotta be now, cause I want it all. Started out with a kiss.
Alright, so G, 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 G slash F sharp, and then C. Alright, so that's the progression for the verse. And when you get to the pre-chorus, it's basically my stomach is sick. Let's see, I'll show you how it goes into it from the second part of the verse. So it's basically
now I'm falling asleep and she's calling a cab while he's having a smoke and she's taking a drink. Now they're going to bed and my stomach is sick. It's all in my head, but she's touching his
chest now, E minor.
He takes off her dress now,
D major.
Let me go,
C major. And this one drags on a bit, so it's
2, 3, 4,
E minor.
And I just can't look, it's
D killing me.
Taking control.
And then
G. Jealousy.
C.
Turning saints into the sea.
Swimming. D major.
Through sick lullabies.
G major.
C. Choking on your alibis. But it's just the price I pay.
C.
Destiny is calling me. Open up my eager eyes. I'm Mr. Brightside.
Alright. And that's pretty much the entire song. And once you've gone through that, you just loop it. And the last part of the song, where it says
I never,
it's following the loop of G, C major, E minor, and D major. So it's
I never.
Also, just to give you guys an idea of how the strumming pattern is for the song, for the whole song, it's pretty much. I'll try and give you a closer look, so it's trying to get this right. It's down, down, up, up, down, up, 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 down. Just loop that for pretty much the entire song, okay? And also a quick tip for people who are absolute beginners and tend to have trouble, who still have trouble with chord changes. For instead of using the chords C major, E minor, and D major, instead of playing C major, you can play C at 9, and instead of playing minor, you can play E minor 7, and instead of D major, you can play D sustained 4, alright? And the reason I recommend this for people who are still getting used to chord changes is because using these chords just tends to be easier. It just tends to be easier, so because you don't have to do you don't have to lift your fingers so much and move around. So just for example, if you were to play the verse, it would be. Okay, C at 9 instead of C major, alright? So just from looking at my hand, you can see that my hand doesn't really move. It's just from here, G, to G slash F sharp, to C at 9, alright? Which is very similar to G, it's just a step down. So if just keeping that in mind, try and use those easier chords if you have a problem with doing chord changes. And also, just before I end this video, I'd like to say, so all the chords I showed you just now, if let's say you it's not really clear in the video and you need some something more, you need something to show you how the chords are pressed, if you go to the learnguitarfasttips.com website, on the right side of the sidebar, I list down all the chords that I use in my tutorials. And if you just click on those links, it'll take you to a post where it'll show you a chord diagram of how to press your fingers, and also a video of how to position your fingers in order to play that chord, alright? So if you have any trouble, go to the website at learnguitarfasttips.com. On the right side, on the sidebar, all the chords are there. And also, if you have any questions or comments, or if there's something that's not clear in the video and you'd like me to put it into future videos, please feel free to comment underneath the video or on the website, or just through the contact form which is on the website. You can contact me directly and I'll be sure to read it. I might not always respond in time and I apologize for that. It's just a matter of time. But I do read them, and I do try to make sure that I take it to account and apply it in all future videos. So if you have any trouble, or if there's something that you'd like to see, or any songs that you'd like to see played, please feel free to send me a comment or an email. And with that, thanks for watching the video, keep playing, and have fun. All the best.